had a doctor here that started to get interested. She'd worked overseas in a lot of places, and she struck a few human oddities, as she called them. She asked me if I'd go to the university as a guinea pig for the trainee doctors and that, and I said, yeah, that's no problem. So I went in there a couple of times and stripped off for them to have a look.